Hey guys, so in Technobabble, our very first review that we put up was actually the review of the Anker Soundcore. We really liked it. It was it focused more on the quality of the product rather than making it look fancy. And yeah, so that was the very first review that we did right here at Technobabble. And now, I'm going to review one of their latest Bluetooth speakers. This is the Anker Soundcore Icon. Okay, before we actually go on with anything else, Anker, what? Write in big text, fun proof. I'm not sure if you guys are aware, okay, if let's say a phone is waterproof, that means that it blocks water or water can't get in. If you call something fun proof, are you saying that fun can't get in or fun is blocked? I don't think you guys thought this thing through. This makes no sense to me whatsoever. But I mean, if you understood what I meant by this, just let me know. Because it, to me, no sense whatsoever. But anyway, let's open it up. I'm guessing it's a simple pull up. Okay, yep, very simple box design. Although I would say it's a little flashier than the original Soundcore box, but yeah. Okay. Anyway, let's open this up. Well, yeah, I mean, the packaging is gone up one or two levels since the original Soundcore. Man, it's a lot heavier than I expected. I mean, it's not heavy, but it's got a good weight to it. Yeah, it got a nice little, what do you call this? Hanger. But yeah, it actually states here somewhere. So if you look at the back of the box, some of the features or the selling point. High power audio, bass up technology, I'm guessing just bass. 12 hour playtime. Now, it will. I'm very sure that it will, because the original Soundcore, I had it for 2 days, and I mean, I listened to it off and on, not entirely for 48 hours, but off and on 2-3 days, it was still fine. The original Soundcore, even though it looked rubbery and looked really rugged, it wasn't soundproof at all. This one is, so it's IP67 rated, okay, shock resistant as well. And this is where they are running out of things to mention in terms of features. Designed to hang anywhere because of this one, yeah. Okay, but yeah, they're not wrong. Well, I mean, you need a hook, I can't just hang it here. Looking at the buttons, so same thing, you've got your power button. I'm guessing this minus and plus buttons are obviously for the volume, Bluetooth pairing button. And this one, this, I'm not sure. I'm guessing it's just a play button. Well, this is the original Soundcore that I reviewed. So if you look at the two differences, so it's about the same. You've got your power buttons, you've got a volume down, volume up, Bluetooth pairing. So I'm guessing this is just a play button. I'm not sure why they use this icon. It's also here as well. I'm guessing it's just their own icon. I don't know what it means. It might just be the Soundcore icon. Eh, whatever. Anyway, so let's turn it on. Okay, let me get my mobile phone. Okay, so now is the good part. Now we get to test it. Okay, so I'm gonna turn it on again, but I'm gonna put it near the microphone. And it makes the same sound again when it turns off. But anyway. Okay, so since this is the first time, it's already on pairing mode, so you can see the blue button is flashing, so that means it's in pairing mode. Done! Alright, so let's... If I play like any music on Spotify, is my video gonna get like marked for copyright? I don't know. Anyway, let's try it out. Let's see what's a good song. Alright, let's try this.
Says she's no good with words but all he must. But he started at a joke of a romantic stuck to my tongue.
Okay, wait, I'm filming this at night, so I don't want to blast it too much, but oh my god, it's so loud! Right? This is way louder than the original Soundcore. That's incredible! Wow! Now, I mean, playing it again, it's... This is really soft. Yeah. Let me put it up in the microphone. I tell you what, let's compare it with the original SoundCore. Okay, so I've paired the original Anchor SoundCore just to do a comparison with the exact same song, right? The Icon definitely has more bass. When I say bass, it actually sounds a little hollow. Interestingly enough, between the two, I would actually pick this one. So this Anchor SoundCore, the original one, I think has better clarity. Let's listen to both again. Yeah, so I'm not sure if my mic will pick up the differences, but basically, yeah, so this one, yeah, definitely a bit more bass in this compared to this one, but the bass sounds fake. It's like, I don't know, like 250 hertz, 500 hertz area, that range. It doesn't sound very good. This is definitely something more for outdoors, so it's, like I said, it's IP67 rated, water resistant. It's shockproof. And yeah, because of this hanging thing, I guess you can just hang it anywhere on a tree or bicycle or whatever. So this is definitely on the go, this would be better. This is not waterproof or anything like that, but in my opinion, and it might be different for you, but I actually prefer this one, even though this is like, what, 2-3 years old, this model. I think you've got much better clarity on this one. Okay, so talking about price. This one, okay, so it came out recently. So Anchor actually just released this speaker, and when I got the email that this was being launched, they rated the price, or the original price, at about $89.90, so about 90 Singapore dollars. And then they said, oh, there's a promo price, 40% off or something like that. And so it was available for like $55. So yeah, I snapped it up. I'm like, wow, good, really good. $55 for this speaker. I'm like, okay, cool. I'll give it a go. So I bought it. I actually bought this quite a while ago. So it launched at least a month, maybe 2 months ago from the time of this filming. Now, if you go on Lazada and you look for the speaker, it's $59. So that whole $89 price, I really don't think that's true. So I think it's always going to stay around $59. So I got it for about $4 cheaper, which is not that big a deal. But interestingly enough, you can still get this on Lazada, the original SoundCore. And it's also $59 or $60 Singapore dollars. So they are pretty much the same price. So would you buy this? So if you want a speaker that you can bring out on the go, on the beach or something where, you know, it's not going to spoil when it's exposed to the elements, then yeah. I mean, I didn't like the sound compared to the original SoundCore, but it is still as good as some other Bluetooth speakers like JBL or whatever that cost $200-$300 maybe. And this is only $60. So if it was me and you wanted something on the go, yeah, definitely this. However, if you want something that you're going to be using indoors most of the time and you're focusing more on the audio quality, I would still say get this, even though it's quite an old model. There is the SoundCore 2 and I still haven't had the chance to try it out, but I'm still super impressed with this and I use this a lot. I love the quality for $60, Bluetooth speaker, something that, in my opinion, quality-wise, is worth so much more than the cost. So that about wraps up this review. If you like this video, you know what to do. And I would really love it if you subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to receive notifications on our next video. I'm JP, and I'll see you real soon.